Stories of two more provincial legislators and Senator Akbar Maghzi declared bogus. Supreme Court reserves the verdict on the appointment of NAB chairman and the prosecutor general. Pakistan and China ink two agreements and four MOUs as President Zardari calls on his Chinese counterpart in Beijing. Pakistan People's Party leader Taj Haider calls for the Khyber Pakhtunkhwa-like operation in Karachi following another spate of violence. PCB Chief Ijaz Bhatt writes a letter to the ICC for action against Malcolm Speed. And thousands flock to the historic Pamplona Plaza as the world-famous bull-running festival kicks off.